Life is given from to the fellow team members that have taken the time to sit through this really long montage of screenshots that I've taken from the website that went down a while ago, that all the team members have put together through their experiences of playing the game. I would like to say thank you for the time and the experience of just being a part of the team, you know, playing PSO2 the entire summer leading into I think the year 2013, sorry about that. It was a great, you know, good summer. Had like a lot of fun, a lot of experiences, meeting new people. So this is sort of my way of giving back and the time that I invested into this team. Also like to thank John for this whole believing in the team when it was slowly dying out still, even when his internet was out. Mike for being the drunk guy that we all know. More notable members, Kyle for being that weird guy that was just always being cool. Lath for being Lath. Liss for keeping it fresh. I can keep going down with names, but, you know, these are like the more notable members. Now I'm gonna feel like a douchebag if I didn't call your name. If I didn't get your name, I'll probably do something in the description. I'll probably put a paste bin with everybody, all like the members that stuck around, and I'll try and see what I can gather up. So yeah, thanks again. I'll be signing off now. Peace.